this video, we're looking at bearish stocks where the three CPRs on the weekly time frames are down. Okay, so I put a condition saying that I want the option volume to be 1000, so that I want to look for stocks which I can trade options and which are liquid. Okay, the first stock I'm seeing based on volume, so I'm starting by volume, HUM. Okay, so HUM. So I'm on a 1 hour time frame. All the CPRs on a weekly CPR, you can see trend is down. You can see all this, three CPR down. You want to wait for the candle to open below with the only lower wick. You can want candle like that where we have only lower wick, no upper wick. Okay, but it has to be opening below the CPR. Only then you can take the trade. Take a credit spread or debit spread. Okay. So let's look at, looks like a lot of healthcare stock. Let's look at XLV, which is a healthcare index. Okay, see how that is doing. You can see that it's basically it's also trending down. Okay, so now next stock for this is space. We don't want that. WBA, Walgreens. Chart WBA. Okay, it's trending down. Okay, CPR is not lined up to downside. Okay, let's look at low price the PFE chart. Okay, PFE 3 CPR down. Just becoming bullish now. Okay, just we watch out. So PFE is a good one. Yes, short PT. Okay, so this is CPR down. Okay. So those are stocks. So main one is HUM, what is BBA. Let's look at S. Okay, S also is looking good, but CPR is down. Entry sell signal here, sell signal here, sell signal here. So this could be a good one. Yes. Thanks for watching the video. Please share, subscribe and comment. If you have any questions, please let me know. Let's look at the option volume here. Okay, all products. So, option chain, let me look at that. Yeah, option, ask bid. Okay, it's not bad. Let's look at the volume. Calls, puts, there's more calls. So let's look at weekly. Yeah, the bid ask is not that that wide, so it should, it's quite liquid. Okay, thanks for watching the video. Please share, subscribe and comment. Okay, thank you.